Is not an Eskimo.
He is not, but he is in an igloo this morning and enjoying it. Good morning, Tim.
Looks toasty.
Yeah.
It is so toasty in here. You know, I wasn't so nice on the ice, you know, that's not my strong point, but I'm rocking it in the igloo. I think I found my sweet spot right here. And Samantha joining us. These are available for the public right now.
That's right. So Igloo Village is the new thing that we have going on at Winterfest. So these are personal heated warming tents. It's pretty cozy in
here. It is cozy.
So while everybody else is freezing on the ice, we're over here relaxing in style with these cute sofas. We've got comfy blankets, and Sugar Fire is keeping us well fed.
We got a button here.
That's
right. Tell me what happens with this button.
You push this button and you're going to get pulled pork nachos. You're going to get a charcuterie
plate.
You can get some canned cocktails if you want. We've got a cheese plate. You are not going to be hungry at Winterfest. So you worked up your appetite, then you're going to come over here and feed your belly.
This is a sweet deal. So you can rent these for 2 hours.
Yes.
You get 6 skate rentals with it.
Yes.
And $50.
$50 towards your Sugar Fire, whatever food you want to get, and free parking.
And free parking.
Yeah, it's all inclusive, Tim.
It is all inclusive. And it's warm in here.
It is. It's so cozy. So the weather outside might be frightful, but in the igloo, it is quite delightful.
We also mentioned you have shopping opportunities here as well.
We do. So we have the Women's Creative has put together a great market for us. So we're so fortunate to have Bank of America and Worldwide Technologies, our presenting sponsor, and they've really given us the opportunity to make Winterfest bigger, brighter, and better. So you can do your holiday shopping at the winter market, create some family traditions with your family or your friends ice skating, and then have something a little extra special in the igloos.
How can you reserve one of these? What's the best way?
Go to our website, archpark.org, and all of the information is there of how to reserve them. They're Friday, Saturdays, and Sundays now through January 26th, but they are really going fast. So if you want to make a reservation, if you're thinking about something during the holiday week, get on there and go ahead and make your reservations now.
There it is. Margie and Randy, we are just cooling, or should I say warming, in an igloo. Hey, got a question for you guys.
Yeah. Yes.
Hey, you know how an Eskimo holds his house together?
Oh, brother. How, Tim?
He glues it.
That's good.
He glues it.
I love stupid jokes.
I know.
I love them.